It has become the biggest concern for most people, the farmers of Belarus and their plight against their government. And now one person is taking it upon himself to end the crisis. His name? Jesus.
These are very troubling times, and these farmers are literally fighting for their lives. You know, I'm here just to do whatever I can.
Jesus, some people might be thinking you're doing this as some kind of a publicity stunt to put to rest the rumors of your drug use.
You know, I don't even have time to think about that. This is a crisis that needs my attention, and I'm just here to do whatever I can. I've talked to the government here, and I've talked to the farmers, and I think we have everything just about worked out. You know, whatever stupid rumors people want to believe about me, it doesn't change the fact that the people of Belarus need my help.
I believe it's Belarus, Jesus.
Yes, it very well may be if we don't do something now.
So you think you've done something here to keep the conflict from escalating, is that right?
I'm just doing what I've always done. People want to know what I'm on. What am I on? I'm on a farm in Belarus, busting my ass. What are you on?
And now that the Belarusian farmers are all dead, what will you try next?
What? Aw, shit!